Okay, but let's talk about groups, because many of you may be wanting to use EndNote to organize references for multiple subjects or assessments. While it might be tempting to create multiple libraries, again, we recommend against doing that, as it can result in file corruption in some cases. Using the My Groups feature is a really useful alternative. Creating a group is essentially creating a folder within your library to store and organize your references. So, for example, you might create a group to hold all your references relevant to a particular topic. So I'm just going to go up to Groups, Create Group. So this could be perhaps for health promotion. Okay. You may also like to create group sets to group together multiple groups. So you might like to create a group set for each of your subjects and then have different groups within that for each assessment. Okay, so to do that, I'll go up to Groups and then Create Group Set. And this might be for Subject Well 218. And then if I right click on Well 218, I can create a group that will sit within it. And this could be for Assessment 1. So a couple of options there on how you might like to structure the organization within your library. We do only have those two levels of structure. You can either have groups that sit within My Groups, or you can create a group set and have groups within those. To add references to a group, you simply select them from your list and then click and drag them into the group. Anything that you haven't added to a group will be listed in this unfiled section here. So this one, I might put that into health promotion. Now all my references have been put into groups. I can still access all references from the All References view.